Hey, welcome back, and in today's video, I wonder, who is better? Is it Poppy, or is it Mars Argo? This is a question that's been debated since the dawn of time. I don't really know myself. But another question is, are the THATPOPPY fans more dedicated, or is it the Mars Argo? Is it the new way of following versus the cult following? That's right, I said it. We're gonna explore it in this video. I think one of the obvious first things we need to point out is that Poppy is still around. Mars Argo has done since left. But we know that Poppy is shooting for fame. We also know that Charlotte is shooting to take her fame away. TITANIC SINCLAIR did create THATPOPPY, and Mars Argo was kind of not that he created, but more of a group effort. And we could see more originality in the Mars Argo project than within the Poppy project. It almost seems as if THATPOPPY is TITANIC SINCLAIR's direct creation. With videos like Computer Boy, which created a huge phenomenon within the community. Everyone was about it, trying to figure out the theories, even tracing it back to the groceriebag.tv days. Don't know what that is? Groceriebag.tv was a YouTube channel where Mars Argo and TITANIC SINCLAIR uploaded daily videos and created a cult following. Now, this cult following of Mars Argo is, it's very strong. A lot of people have been sitting and waiting for Mars Argo to return. We've speculated, we've talked theories about it. It was a very difficult thing. What is that, Greg? Do you like Mars Argo too? You heard it here, folks. In fact, the cult following was so strong, it prompted a lot of other YouTubers and content creators and regular people alike to post covers of these songs. You have people like Mandy Minette or Monet, depending on what part of the world you're from. You have people like On the Tip of Your Tongue, which we've covered on this channel. There was many artists, Rainbow Waves, many artists that covered all of these Mars Argo songs, as well as TITANIC SINCLAIR songs, more so back from that era than the current Poppy era. Now, I think we can see something that is very clear here. Poppy is a project focused on pop culture, going towards and obtaining fame. It looks like that's what their main objective is. Mars Argo was more of a, dare I say, hipster created project where they focused on indie and originality. In fact, in Poppy videos versus Mars Argo videos, you can see that Mars Argo is more original and took her own direction. She was more present within her films than Poppy. Poppy is taking only direction with no originality. Now, that makes a lot of sense why people want Mariah over Poppy. Now we must swear upon the fidget spinners of truth, pull them out, and speak only the truth. I want to know, who do you like more? Do you like Poppy, or do you like Mars Argo? For that is the question. Are you a part of this new wave fan following, or are you a part of the cult following? Only you can decide.
That was really dramatic, huh?
What am I doing? As interesting as this is, and oh, is it very interesting, there's always one other thing that's more interesting to me. That's right, you guessed it, I want to know what you think. So why don't you go ahead and leave your creative and or interesting responses in the comment box
below.
Thumbs up for those likes.
And as always, brothers and sisters, I will see you in the next video. Daddy Rep's got some shoutouts. We got, and before I start, I'm sorry if I butchered any of these names. We got Effie93, Julie Schneider, Sunshine, Samada, Dio Dida, Actir, Actsitsir, Katie Brown, Tim Dog 98, Jenny Nixon, Leah Prim, all kinds of random stuff. Wanted me to say, wanted me to give a shout out to Savannah, Jocelyn, and Jaden, and also Greg from Minnesota. And we have Arena Bowers. Now, that is awesome. You know how we do it. Also, Greg wanted me to say, he wanted me to tell you, are you a part of the Greg Fur Meowsons? Now, this is Greg's fan squad. This is the Greg squad. The Greg. He wants you to be a member. So go over to the channel and on my channel, his friends, the Greg channel. Subscribe to the Greg channel. I'll leave a link in the description. It's clearly up to you. This is something that Greg wants. This has got nothing to do with me. When you do subscribe to become a Greg Fur Meowson, because his videos are coming very soon, when you do subscribe, hit the bell so you can get your Gregifications and become a part of the Gregification squad. You know you want to be Gregging. That's the happening thing. You're either Gregging or repping, or you're repping and Gregging. That's all I got to say. Also, don't forget to turn on the notifications for this channel. All you gotta do is ring that bell and you can be a part of the notification squad, the repification squad, the rep squad, whatever you feel comfortable with identifying with. And that's just another reason why this channel loves you.